Chemical engineering describes the process of converting one material to another to produce essential everyday products. It is a truly interdisciplinary and wide-ranging field. It includes producing life-saving pharmaceuticals and vaccines, developing new biodegradable and recyclable plastics, and creating materials for groundbreaking new electronics, batteries, and solar cells. As an important part of developing recycling processes, clean energy production, and sustainable manufacturing, chemical engineering also helps us become a cleaner and greener society. Chemical engineers really do work at the interface between chemistry, biology, physics, and mathematics. They are problem solvers, bringing ideas to life to help create a cleaner environment, develop vital new products, and improve our quality of life. And they don't just work at the laboratory bench. Their processes are scaled up for commercial use in industry, ready for practical application in the real world. The materials and products they create impact every industry. Early chemical engineering included the upscaling of antibiotic production to an industrial level during World War II, the production of ammonia for fertilizers, and the development of polymer science, which forms the basis of our plastics industry. While chemical engineering had its foundations in petroleum processing, it is now so much more than that. At NYU Tandon School of Engineering, our major in chemical and biomolecular engineering covers a broad spectrum of different chemical engineering fields that address 21st century challenges. Sustainable chemical energy will play a key role in reducing greenhouse gas emissions and building an environmentally friendly future. Developing next-generation solar cells, hydrogen fuel cells, and batteries for energy storage is a focus of research at NYU. Reliable alternatives for generating renewable energy and connected storage systems will be a requirement for humanity's greener future. Our curriculum also provides an opportunity to study the role of chemical engineering in the healthcare industry. The biotechnology field and the processes that use living organisms and enzymes to create pharmaceuticals and vaccines rely on chemical engineers for their large-scale development and production. Materials is another key emphasis at NYU, as chemical engineers are at the heart of producing new semiconductors, nanomaterials, and materials for microelectronics. Developing sustainable manufacturing processes for everyday chemicals, such as detergents and cosmetics, as well as wastewater treatment and pollution reduction, are key roles for chemical engineers. In fact, chemical engineers can be employed in almost every major industrial field, and our graduates often move on to further degrees in law and medical schools, proving just how important chemical engineers are to society. Explore our department and learn more about the Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering major at NYU Tandon School of Engineering.